Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. You are watching Craft and Cook with me. As you all know, we are in our breakfast week. Today's special breakfast recipe is tomato omelette. And the speciality in this breakfast recipe is it is made without eggs. Now let's get into the ingredients. In a bowl, we'll take 2 cups of besan flour or gram flour or chickpea flour. It is high in protein and fiber. While being low in carbohydrates and calories, it is really a best food if you are under any weight reduction process. Now we'll add salt as per our taste requirement, turmeric powder, red chili powder. I am using here Kashmiri red chili because it has less spice in it, so even kids can take this breakfast. And we'll add asafoetida or hing. These are the dry ingredients. Now let's see other veggies. We'll take 3 tomatoes, finely chopped coriander leaves and finely chopped curry leaves, and ginger garlic paste. Now first we'll add the coriander leaves and curry leaves in our dry ingredients, and we'll make the tomato into puree. In the tomato puree, we'll add some ginger garlic paste and run the mixer jar in pulse mode just to mix the ginger garlic paste into the tomato puree. Now let's add the tomato puree and ginger garlic paste mixture to our besan flour ingredient. We'll add some water. I have added 1 glass of water for now. Mix it nicely without any lumps in it. It must not be so thick like dosa batter and not even running consistency. Close it and rest it for half an hour before we make into dosa. Now just before we make into an omelette, we'll add 1 onion finely chopped. Mix it nicely in the batter. This is the perfect consistency we need. We'll heat the pan now and add our tomato omelette batter. Don't rub it as we do for our doshas. Just move the batter slightly so that it is spread evenly. As usual, we'll add some oil and close the lid and cook it in medium flame. It is very healthy for kids too, cause it contains whole lot of vitamins and minerals. carefully flip it up. Flip and cook until the other side of the omelette gets cooked. Now if you see here, both the sides are nicely cooked. We'll repeat the process for as much as omelette we need. If you see here, one side is cooked. Try to flip it slowly and we'll cook the other side too. We can make this as breakfast recipe for our kids too. This omelette is without eggs and it's a filling diet. One or two will be sufficient for us. Our delicious tomato omelette without egg is ready to serve. Serve it hot with coconut chutney or any other chutney you like. Thank you for watching. Try it and let me know about it in the comment section. Surely subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon for regular updates, and don't forget to like my videos. Thank you. Have a nice day.